What were you,
Magi, you've returned!
Yes, your sister is staying on the cliff. She will signal when the bandits approach. These ruins are narrow. It could be worthwhile setting traps. Fire and oil, perhaps. Do you have supplies?
Fire! A fine idea. Yes, we do. They're nearby.
Good. Head up to that roof and keep watch. I will join you soon. I could use the oil jars to set traps for the bandits. Either way, I should speak to Rai's brother again when I am ready.
I thought the old Magi were all gone. You give me hope again.
I am ready.
Then we wait and pray. There they are! The bandits are here!
Let's see you, little mice. Think you can hide from us?
But demand a clean shot!
I can hit him!
You're finished!
I will nail him!
We did it!
But there are more of them out there, and they will return. They were after Father's bow.
What? All this just for an old bow? Gods, why? It doesn't make sense. I would have given it to them.
Maybe we still can.
They would have killed you anyway. There is only one way to stop men like this. I have to hunt down their leader.
I saw them come in from the southeast. They could be camping in the foothills nearby.
And that is where I will begin my search.
Bayek, before you go, please, take the bow. We'll be safer if you have it. It was damaged in the fighting, and it only brings me sadness now anyway.
I'm sure it still has some power. You honor me, Rai. The bow is Egyptian, but older than anything I have seen. It is deceptively light, and the balance is perfect. The limbs are made partly of a strange black stone. It is familiar. I will look into it after I've dealt with this murderous leader.
Yeah. Whoa.
A letter from the bandit leader. He's collecting ancient weapons. He wanted this bow so badly he killed for it. But why? He is not here. They have a new hideout in a nearby tomb. They think themselves unfindable. Well, my friends, here I come.
Whoa.
bandit leader is in this tomb. Gods. This is ancient. There is something unusual about this stonework. The markings are similar to those on Rai's bow.
Back in Crocodilopolis, and never return to this wasteland, with a whole tomb full of blackstone.
The gods here are vigilant. Greedy Nekatiadet. He will not be troubling the farmers anymore. He was carrying shards of black stone, probably found in the tomb beyond. It is the same material used on Rai's bow. It fits. Should do the trick. Now it is a fine weapon.
Anthropon, who can?
Move! Move!
Is it not clear that Sobek himself favors Crocodilopolis? Even Greece has come to our
gentle.
Whoa. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Whoa.
They will attack on sight here.
What?
Hey! What?
Got you!
Thank you.
You will not pass.
He's not built back.
ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Get out of the way!
Best not to draw attention here.
Yeah.
and bed.
Prosperity for all, they say. You. Well, stop. Where is it?
Where are the benefits? Peace of mind.
The Archontas first!
I saw the beast with my own eyes. Everyone is gone. The monsters took them while we farmed. Gods, save us!
What happened to you?
We were all attacked by demons. They took the boy.
What boy? Why didn't anyone stop them?
I tried. I am just a farmer, no warrior. The boy was mad. He thought he could fight the demons. He is just a boy at the Broken Tower. I ran away. I am...
A ruined tower? I cannot leave the boy alone in the desert. I must find him.
Hey now! Wait!
You are out of options.
There you are! Won't take you!
Be the ruined tower the madman spoke about. All of his story was a sanity then. Boy, what are you doing out here alone?
My business is my own. Why is a protector coming here?
There are rumors of disappearing villagers, demons, and a missing boy.
Our village did not disappear. We were taken by bandits. I am the only one left. But I am going back to save my father.
If you go into the desert alone, you will die.
Then I die. I can do nothing else.
You are brave, but foolish. A son's duty to his father is to live. I cannot let you go alone.
Come if you want to. My duty is to save my father.
You are just a boy, but you have the conviction of a man. Your father would be proud.
We have to hurry. The desert will take us if the hyenas do not find us first. Follow me.
Your father! Are you certain he lives?
No, but I have to try. My mother passed many floods ago. I do not remember her. My father raised me alone.
Sandstorm! You must face it straight on!
I don't have the time to wait. I have to return his horse to him. Alive or dead, he will need it in the afterlife. If he lives, I will save him. If he does not, I will honor him with my death. And we will ride through the field of reeds together.
Stay here. The way forward is dangerous. I will do everything in my power to rescue your father.
Saving my father is my duty, not yours. I am not a boy. I am Rahotep of Dionysios, and I am going.
I am Bayek of Siwa, and I will not take you into danger.
You are not taking me. I am taking myself.
Ah, damn you, Rahotep. Should have tied you to a tree.
You have only just met me, yet I have answered all your questions truthfully. I am going to save my father. You have no duty here. You cannot forbid me anything. I am not your son.
You are not the only one with a duty. I am a Magi, and my duty is to protect.
Magi? There are none of you left. Just Vilakes who sack our villages and kill our mothers. Protectors are corrupt. We need new Magi. New protectors.
We need people and Magi to be as one, Brahotep.
I don't see it. Is the goddess the answer? Cleopatra?
I cannot say for certain. But someone has to do what the Magi did. Honor and Egypt are both dying.
I will have children and teach them, so that honor will live on in them.
Stay low. We're near the bandit camp. Their guards can see us.
Brahotep, my son was like you. He also fought a man's battle, and died doing it. Would you stay hidden?
All right, Bayek. I will listen to you in this. But if you fall, I will take your place. See the lookout tower there? The guards from time to time abandon their posts to piss. We can pass through then.
You have an eye for strategy. Your father should be proud. Now keep to the shadows and wait.
Hang on.
This area is off limits.
Stay on your toes. Don't want any surprises.
You hear something?
Hey!
I have a son!
Ahotep! You are alive!
Is everyone okay? Where is my father?
Rahotep, I'm sorry. The demons took him to their crocodile pit. How can anyone fight them?
Demons do not bleed as these do. Listen to me. Each of you owes your life to my father. Turo! Remember he took a lashing to protect your daughter's honor. And you! Remember he crossed the desert to get your sick father a healer. Now my father needs you. If he lives, we save him. If not, we avenge him. Either way, we fight!
Truly, you are your father's son. You are right, Rahotep. Demons or not, we will follow you.
Are we ready?
We have been ready since the day the demon bandits attacked. We ride to save them!
Hey! We will kill you! What?
Who's there? What is happening? No more! Please! Kuma! Why are you here?
A friend. Can you walk? We need to get you out of here.
I don't think so. I can't see. They tortured and blinded me. There is a dog outside of the camp that is safe.
Father, you live. What's wrong?
The demons have taken my eyes, but they could not take my son. You saved me, Rahotep.
He saved us all. He slew 5 of the demons alone. I saw it.
Rahotep, you are a man today. You have earned your horse. I can no longer lead. You must lead us now.
Father, Bayek of Siwa is also here. He fought with us.
You will always be honored at our village. We will make a feast tonight. Will you join us?
Your son is brave. I'm glad to have helped him. Though I doubt he will need help in the future. He will lead you well. Now, I must go to hunt my own demons.
Hey, what?
Time Stop. Is up!
You will regret it.
place is heavily guarded.
Get away!
Whoa.
Papa, you know how you're Egyptian and mother is Greek. What if Egypt and Greece go to war?
Greeks and Egyptians do not hate each other. We are all the same.
It feels like they do. A priest in the temple school said Greeks were destroying Egypt.
He was wrong to say that. There is good and bad in everyone. You are the child of both Egypt and Greece. You are proof they do not hate each other. Ah, the great twins. To the Greeks, they are twin brothers. To Egyptians, they are he-gods that rise from the underworld, bringing pestilence and protection. Even the gods have two sides.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa.
Ah!
should be cautious around here.
Hey now!
Mine now!
Finish!
I can make the shot!
Vigilant.
Let's go!
cannot escape!
Best not to draw attention here.
It's your own fault. You've been hiding opium from us. What did you...
Enough! Fine, you can carry on, but remember, we have the girl.
Any further trouble and she disappears.
Do you need help?
A Magi. I am Merit Ma'at, the village leader. Ah, do not worry about them. They are just Midu men for Ptolemy's soldiers. I have an understanding with their commander. Opium and honey for protection of the village. He is the one we have to worry about.
Sounds like they took a hostage.
Ha! Just like the Magi of old. If you want to be a hero, they took her to the nearby military camp. If she still lives, you will find her there.
I will return with her soon, Merit Ma'at. And then you can decide if I am a hero.
Here, Heru, Binet!
I should be cautious around here. This must be the kidnapped girl. She is drugged, but still breathing. I have to get her out of here. Are you okay? You were drugged.
Yes. Thank you. I... Gods! The commander was going to put me on the next opium shipment. Send me somewhere. Far away.
The commander? Do you know where he is?
I think he left the camp on a ship. That's all I remember. I'm sorry.
All right. Go and show yourself to Merit Ma'at. Do not let any soldiers see you. I should return to Merit Ma'at also. I need to talk to her about the commander.
Ha, babe!
Huh?
Halt!
Medjay, I heard you freed the girl.
The commander was not at the camp, but we should deal with him. Tell me everything you know.
The local soldiers and middlemen I can deal with. But the commander, he is vicious. A murderer. I dare not confront him. Years ago, he took another hostage. My own daughter. There was no Medjay to save us then. He killed her to assure our compliance. For the village's sake, I did nothing.
I've got an idea how to get to him. The shipments of opium go along the river. I will follow them, find him, and end your agreement.
Then may Horus guide your blade, Medjay. Sink it deep. Do not be merciful. The commander is guilty as set.
How did this all happen?
We grow honey and opium. At first, they tried to take over the village.
Aha unefer worship.
Hem anju.
Seti erdemi edi.
Should have abducted more of her children. Should be much nicer.
A manifest. The ship unloads at men.
stop and die.
I see you!
A manifest. The ship unloads at Memphis. That is where I will find the commander. There is a sweet smell hanging in the air. Commander terrorizing Kayaka will be somewhere in the city. Probably near a dock. They will attack on sight here.
Come on, this way.
Murderous Neketiadet is dead. What is this about Merit Ma'at's daughter? She might still be alive. And right here in Memphis.
Hey, what?
Mine!
Greetings, Nebet. Are you the commander's daughter?
I am. May I help you?
I am the bearer of strange news. But you must believe me. Your mother still lives.
My mother? I was abandoned as a child. How could that be? Who are you?
I have something here you should read. Take your time. Decide what to do. Your mother is at Kayaka, to the south. She misses you. If you do return to her, tell her that her Magi friend fulfilled his heroic task.
Hey, hold. Thank you.